What I have right here in front of me is two different types of liquid fix. This is Edwall, this is Heiko. There's another brand that's very popular called Sprint. And these are a little bit easier to make if you have a dark room, which they would call like a gang dark room, a group with a couple of people are using, or maybe you're teaching school and you need chemistry that you can make fast and immediately and don't want to mess around with powder. These liquid, now these are fixers, are actually, they're expensive, but they're a little bit easier for people to use. I'm going to kind of talk about why some people like liquid and some people like a powdered fix or a powdered chemistry even. When you're making powder, it's really important to wear a mask because when you're stirring it, there's a potential for, they call it misting, where those chemistry, you might not even see the particles in the air. When they're powder, you could potentially breathe them in. So I always try to wear a mask. And these are not that hard. When it's liquid, you just pour the right dilution in, you fill it up with your water, and you're done. It's easy, no fuss, no mess. But again, it's more expensive, and the chemistry tends to go bad faster. So that's kind of, you know, the differences in certain brands.